Before they put astrophysics into any of the calculations, it was 2 + 2 = 4, right? They'll give you 3 numbers. Okay, sorry that. They said 2 and the fraction of 2 would equal 5 because you got to add the sign, which is the symbol. Instead of using a dollar sign, we was using mileage sign and percentage so that we could figure the taxes instead of using a calculator. Mine was a solar power calculator. I don't know how that happened.